segregation?
I don't know what segregation is.
What is bigotry?
I don't know what bigotry is.
What does hatred mean?
I don't know what it is.
What is prejudice?
I think it's when somebody's sick.
Rise and shine, boys!
1, 2, 3, 4! 1, 2, 3, 4!
I can see many, many motorcycles coming by now, police motorcycles. Just heard a call on the radio for all units along Industrial to pick up the motorcade. Something has happened here. We understand there has been a shooting. The presidential car coming up now. We know it's the presidential car. You can see Mrs. Kennedy's pink suit. There's a Secret Service man, spread eagle, over the top of the car. We understand Governor and Mrs. Connolly are in the car with President and Mrs. Kennedy. We can't see who has been hit, if anybody's been hit, but apparently something is wrong here. Something is terribly wrong. I'm in behind the motorcade, trying to follow them. It looks as though they're going to Parkland Hospital.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special bulletin. Dallas, Texas. The Flash, apparently official. President John F. Kennedy died at 1 p.m. Central Standard Time.
Anybody here see my old friend Martin? Can you tell me where he's gone? He's freed a lot of people, but it seems so good they die young.
That's a cold days ahead, but it really doesn't matter with me now. Because I've been to the mountaintop. I don't mind. Like anybody, I would like to live.
No one can be certain who next will suffer from some senseless act of bloodshed.
Yordi has just sent me a message that we've been here too long already. So, my thanks to all of you, and now it's on to Chicago, and let's win there.
Senator Kennedy has been shot. Is that possible?
Oh, my God. Senator Kennedy has been shot. Ranker Johnson has a hold of a man who apparently has fired the shot. Get the gun. Get the gun. Get the gun. Stay away from the gun. His hand is frozen. Take a hold of his thumb and break it if you have to. Get his thumb. All right. That's it, Raper. Get it. Get the gun, Raper. Hold him. Hold him. We don't want another Oswald.
Like it or not, we live in times of danger and uncertainty. That is the way he lived. That is what he leaves us. My brother need not be idealized or enlarged in death beyond what he was in life. Be remembered simply as a good and decent man who saw wrong and tried to right it, saw suffering and tried to heal it, saw war and tried to stop it. Those of us who loved him and who take him to his rest today, pray that what he was to us, what he wished for others, will someday come to pass for all the world. As he said many times, in many parts of this nation, those he touched and who sought to touch him. Some men see things as they are and say, why? I dream things that never were and say, why not?
segregation is.
What is bigotry?
I don't know what bigotry is.
What does hatred mean?
I don't know what it is.
What is prejudice?
I think it's when somebody's sick.